Someone's been a bit excited. There's shotgun shells everywhere. The sidelines is covered with them. So peaceful, I wouldn't have it any other way. The last flight, wasn't expecting any, not today. Very dark one. I was hoping there might be another glass bubble. Most of the time, if it's a washout, you sometimes get more than one. Come across a few of these big cylinders the last few days. The last week, I should say. Not sure what they use them for, but managed to make it ashore. Old Bomber, I think they call them. Oh, that lure is certainly stuck. A whalebone, don't know what sort, but looked like it was a pretty big one in its time. Nice little flow of fresh water. I thought it was a little trap of some sort. Might have been, but it's only half of it. Nice 2-inch plumbing fitting. Well, this looks interesting. I wonder what it is. Some sort of a pump, obviously. Maybe a light bait tank or something. One big boy. You wonder where they come from. Well, that's one huge boy. Won't be getting this back anytime soon. At least 10 meters long, around 10. I thought that was a glass float. So that bit sticking out of the sand. Nice made though. Another big steel cylinder. Oh, let's head back this. Ball of string. Can always use a ball of string. Then my crab pops up. I can always use another funnel if it's any good. Yep. You could open a dive shop along here. There's so much diving gear. I'm heading home. Found this lure on the beach yesterday. Found a lot of these, so I threw some hooks on it and see if I can catch a fish for tea. Nice to be out here when the weather's just so good. Funny chip. Looks like it's travelling in reverse. Definitely no idea what sort of ship that is. Put one of the found lures on and got a Spanish mackerel that is. That'll be tea for the next few nights. Show you a couple of the anchorages along the way heading home. It'll take me about 3 days, maybe 4.